Make sure to check out our sponsor, Cell Phone Buyers Recyclers. They want to buy your cell phone, old, broken, or you're just trying to get rid of it. You can contact them right at the number on the screen, text or call. Also, their social media and website is in the description if that's more convenient. If you share their social media accounts on social media, get a chance to win an iPhone. Go check them out. All right, we got a developing story. Trent Williams basically is rumored to have declined a trade to the Minnesota Vikings on draft day. I don't know if this was day one, day two. So now his price is going down. But he tells ESPN, and I'll link all this in the description, that that's false. That's cap. I did not turn down the trade request to the Minnesota Vikings. So let's talk about it. Check out our NFL playlist. As far as you wondering my draft coverage, I will have a full draft review after the draft sometime later today or tomorrow. So I'm basically doing my Lions draft review at Motor City Sports Talk. So that's kind of got my attention right now as far as just strictly Detroit Lions. So if you want to check out my opinion over there, anything Detroit, we talk news, Pistons, Lions, some Wings, some Tigers every now and again. Motor City Sports Talk is the channel name. But Trent Williams is a guy that he refuses to play for the Redskins. Athletic left tackle, older. He refuses to play for him because basically they misdiagnosed his medical problem that could almost kill him. I think it was a cancerous growth on the back of his neck. So they misdiagnosed it. So ever since then, he's been beefing with the organization. He didn't play last year. Then he came in at the last minute, and then they pretty much vetoed his contract where he didn't get no money even though he came in. So now he's looking to play elsewhere. So Kirk Cousins used to be the quarterback of the Redskins. He used to block for him. And I just guess he don't want to play with Kirk Cousins. And Kirk Cousins is just a guy that's just never going to get over the hump, in my opinion, unless everything around him is perfect. Congratulations, he got a playoff win last year. But he just, you know, he made a throw to Thielen, but he just can't make the throws that need to be made in tough situations. You know, unlike the game in Chicago last year, man, he just folded up. I don't know why they keep throwing money at him in Minnesota. He's just not the guy. But a lot of teams so scared to go out there and change up at quarterback that they just rather stick what they got. No matter if what they got, they know it's not going to get done. They're not going to get it done. But I think it's true. I think he didn't just want to go play with Kirk Cousins. He know Kirk Cousins can't get it done. And the city of Minnesota is pretty good. Maybe he don't want to deal with the snow, but you deal with the snow in D.C. It's not quite like Minnesota, Buffalo type of snow, but Minnesota, dope time. All of America, got a lot of things going. Got a brand new stadium. You got a good coach in Mike Zimmer there. You got NBA teams, MLB teams. You got everything you need there, but maybe he trying to kind of finesse his way out to, you know, to LA. I know Cleveland, they got two tackles now. They drafted one. And then they got Jack Conklin from Michigan State, who went to Michigan State like Kirk Cousins there. So the pickings are becoming slim for guys who need left tackles. I think Tampa should be a team that go out there and get Trent Williams. But really, do you want to continue to get that much older? And then you got to pay him a contract too. But they drafted Tristan Wirfs. He could be the right tackle right now. And they should go out there and try to get Trent Williams themselves, in my opinion. But I don't think Trent Williams is going to play for Kirk Cousins. I think he's going to go somewhere where he can win. Maybe trying to go to Tampa or somewhere like that. But I think Tampa would be a good fit for Trent Williams, man. Put him on there with Tristan Wirfs to protect Tom Brady. I know he may be trying to finesse his way to San Francisco, is a rumor as well, too. According to the ESPN article, that he may be trying to go out there. I think Joe Staley, you know, is getting older, 35. I think Trent Williams got a few more years left in him, more than Joe Staley. He come in and play left tackle right away. And I think Staley thinking about retiring, if he hasn't retired already or said officially he's going to retire. So Trent Williams would be a good left tackle, especially if you get some time, he come in shape and you able to get him to into training camp. You know, so if they can start some type of training camp, open some facilities, the earlier the better it'd be for Trent Williams, who's been off of football for a year. So, you know, I like him to 49er land. I like him to Tampa Bay. You know, other than that, you know, maybe even Seattle might jump in there. And I know they got Russell Okung, but they can kick him to the right side and to the left side with Trent Williams. And then, you know, that'd be probably the best offensive line, Brother Russ,
ever had. So in Seattle. So that's something to think about, man. Let me know what you guys think. I'll link those articles in the description. Don't forget, we're on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. You can reach out to me anytime if you have business question, inquiry, sponsorship, video request, want to make a donation to the channel. That link's in the description. Best is Cash App, PayPal. Best way to donate for me personally is share the video. And make sure you check out our NFL playlist for more videos like this. Appreciate the love, support. One time for the one time. Y'all know what the business is. It's your boy CJ Goodfellow, Goodfellow Sports TV. We go.